Welcome to the Titan Tar Channel. Today we have a topic to discuss about the Palestinians betting on Trump to stop Israel. Don't miss the chance to join us and share your opinions with us by subscribing and liking to grow our community. Become a member of our channel and evolve your rank. On its official Telegram channel, the Hamas group issued a statement addressed to the U.S. authorities, represented by Donald Trump, urging him to stop supporting the actions of Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, which they consider criminal, and to recognize the legitimate rights of the Palestinian people. This appeal seeks to sensitize Trump and his possible new administration to the need for a change in U.S. policy towards the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. Palestinians, awaiting a new approach after Trump takes office, expect an immediate end to the aggression against Gaza and international support for the realization of their fundamental rights. Their desire is for freedom, independence, and the establishment of a sovereign state with Jerusalem as its capital, said Hamas Politburo member Bassem Naim. The statement reflects the hope that a possible change in the U.S. government will also bring a new stance on Palestinian rights. It is worth remembering that, during his first term, Trump made controversial and impactful decisions for the Middle East. In 2017, he recognized Jerusalem as the capital of Israel and ordered the transfer of the American embassy to the city, a move that generated strong repercussions and protests in the region. In addition, he authorized the operation that resulted in the death of Iranian General Qasem Soleimani, then head of the Al-Quds unit, responsible for external operations of the Iranian Revolutionary Guard. With preliminary results from the U.S. election showing Trump with 279 electoral votes, many are wondering what the possible consequences of his return to the White House might be. Among the expectations is the hope that the U.S. stance on the Middle East and Ukraine will change significantly. However, it is not yet clear what direction these changes will take and how they might impact the regional and global situation. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like the video, and share it with your friends. Your interactions mean a lot to us and help us grow. See you next time.